The dragonfly following you around is your health indicator, Spyro. The brighter he is, the more hit points you have.
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button and hold it down to get more hang time. Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press the jump button, then press jump again at the top of your jump to get the maximum glide distance. Nice job. Now, try to do a hover. Press the jump button, then press jump again to glide. When you reach the end of your glide, press the action button to hover. Hovering will give you extra height and distance. Very good. Now for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Get a walking start, jump, glide, and hover just before you get to the edge of the platform. Don't forget to press forward on the left stick when you hover. Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real. For now, here's an orb for your collection.
The idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Thank you. I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Wow, Spyro, you did it! I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge.
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack. Left or right, use the right stick.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Start over. Let's start over. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
You're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me. Girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Oh!
You're well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Crypto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
We've always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be.
off the gear grinder factory is in that room, but, it's awfully noisy in there. Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
Thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful.
Thank you.
you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
Do you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside.
Well, so far, you can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press the action button when you're very close to the windmill, or you won't make it.